इट कुड बी लैक ऑफ कलेक्टिव एफर्ट, सब लोग निराश हैं, कोई कुछ करता नहीं है, चलो मैं करता हूं कुछ. इट कुड बी नीड ऑफ समबडी एल्स. सपोजिंग योर वेरी डियर फ्रेंड वॉज हैविंग डाइजेशन प्रॉब्लम इंस्टेड ऑफ यू एंड यू कुड अंडरस्टैंड दैट प्रॉब्लम, द पेन दैट पर्सन वॉज गोइंग थ्रू, दैट कुड ऑल्सो बी रीजन. इफ इज अ वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड और शी इज अ वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड, देन यू वॉन्ट टू डू समथिंग. इट कुड बी इंसेंटिव, there's a challenge, somebody is going to give an award, you want to bid for that, that can also motivate people, some people are motivated by that, monetary or non-monetary. It could be interventions by state, market, it could be approval by others, what will others say, log kya kahenge. So if you can overcome that fear of what others will say, that is a great motivation. Those who can overcome what others will say will not care about social disapproval, will not care about fear of being humiliated or ridiculed. लोग मजाक उड़ाएंगे तो उड़ान दो, क्या फर्क पड़ता है, कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. और there is somebody's idea which you like very much and you want to take it forward. Not everybody needs to be original. Entrepreneurs very seldom are original. But they are original in building a business plan. But they don't start the product all the time. Not every entrepreneur has a new product. But they make a good business. America invented television, Japanese made a success of it. America invented the camera, Japanese made a success of it. America invented the tape recorder, Japanese made a success of it. Isn't it? So, it is not necessary that you have to invent something to be able to carry it forward. So, motivation can also be, pick up a good idea and run with it. Intrinsic motivation, personal dissatisfaction or constraint, takleef, dukh, abhav, you know, one of you mentioned about inadequacy, feeling of incompleteness. It could be values. You are like that. No matter what, no matter which context, you always take upon yourself as the kingpin of the problem. सारी दुनिया की जिम्मेदारी तुम्हारे ऊपर ही है. वो कहते हैं ना, वो कुत्ता होता है, एक बैलगाड़ी के नीचे चल रहा था, उसको लग रहा था बैलगाड़ी वो चला रहा है. My wife tells me, I said, तुमको लगता है तुम दुनिया चला रहे हो यार? मैंने कहा मैं नहीं चला रहा हूं. लेकिन बोली नहीं, तुमको लगता है कई बार ऐसा. यू नो सम पीपल अज्यूम एज इफ दे आर द ड्राइवर ऑफ द इंजन, बट दे आर नॉट द ड्राइवर ऑफ द इंजन. नन ऑफ अस आर ड्राइवर ऑफ द इंजन. वी आर लाइक द डॉग अंडर द बुलक कार्ट. वी अज्यूम दैट वी आर ड्राइविंग द बुलक कार्ट, बट एक्चुअली वी ड्राइव, वी वॉक अंडर द बुलक कार्ट. बट बुलक कार्ट मूव, सो वी थिंक वी आर ड्राइविंग इट मेनी टाइम्स. बट दैट कुड बी वेरी यूजफुल वैल्यू. When you take upon yourself the responsibility for everybody else's inaction, that can also can motivate people intrinsically to do things more than what is duty, your duty. What they call it? Beyond the call of duty. Bolte na? There are a lot of people who do things beyond the call of duty. Koi zarurat thodi hai, but karte hai log. Curiosity, need to excel, concern for collective good. That can be a very important motivation. I will be honest that I have a feeling that all that I have learned in my life should now become available to people somehow, so that their search can become easier, faster, more efficient. Because after all these years of struggle and reading so much, doing so much, whatever it is, what's the point if it remains with me and gets to the funeral pyre, you know? So it must be available to, and it must be available in an organized manner, so that not everybody has to go through the entire suffering to discover that. That's how the society is evolved. So that can be also a very important driver. Many people are driven by that, to create collective good. And endowments are personal, social, ecological, institutional, and they make a difference. We should not deny the fact hum us kshan mein kahan hain. Iska farak to padta hai. फर्क तो पड़ता है. इट मेक्स अ डिफरेंस. एंड टू बी अवेयर ऑफ दैट इज यूजफुल, बिकॉज देन यू डोंट हैव टू रिलाई ओनली ऑन योर ओन स्ट्रेंथ. द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन विच यू आर कैन बी वेरी यूजफुल. नाउ कम टू द मैप दैट वी आर ट्राइंग टू ड्रॉ टुडे, एंड वी आर ट्राइंग टू लुक एट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ट्रिगर्स पुश अस टू टेक इनिशिएटिव. This small step from trigger to initiative is where we are stuck. We were stuck yesterday. सही है ना. वी वर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई सम ट्रिगर्स लीड टू द एनर्जी एंड आई वुड से इवन हियर वी नीड टू मॉडिफाई इट बिकॉज फ्रॉम व्हाटएवर हैज कम टुडे ट्रिगर्स कुड बी फ्लक्चुएशंस क्राइसिस डिजास्टर. सो व्हेन सैदुल्ला साहब इन्वेंटेड दैट साइकिल फ्लोटिंग साइकिल डिड आई शो यू द वीडियो नो आई विल शो यू टू यू. सो ही वाज द ट्रिगर फॉर हिम वाज नीड टू क्रॉस द रिवर यू डोंट हैव मनी टू बाय टू हायर द बोट एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा. ट्रिगर्स कुड बी डिस्क्रिमिनेशन एक्सक्लूजन इन द फैमिली इन द कम्युनिटी इन द क्लास इन द कॉलेज इन द ऑफिस wherever. There are sometimes people who have been discriminated against and that sets them going. Isn't it? That becomes makes them angry. And they say, all right, if this is what you will do to me, I will tell you. And not in a retaliatory sense, but in an inspirational sense. That discrimination becomes the source of inspiration. This could be, there are also technological need gap, analogic, serendipity, lack of compatibility between technological choice and environment, dissatisfaction with the current practice, whole range of triggers. There's a fellow in Kanpur, he found a problem in needles, swing needle. With people like me, जिनकी आंख में जब अगर मैं चश्मा डालू तो मुझे दिखती नहीं है साफ शक्ल हर एक के साफ साफ मुझे थोड़ा थोड़ा दिखता है कोई आदमी कोई व्यक्ति बैठा है लेकिन उसकी आंखें आई कैनॉट सी आई कैनॉट माई नंबर इज क्वाइट हाई. सो एट दिस एज इट बिकम्स डिफिकल्ट फॉर पीपल. सो इफ यू हैव टू पुट थ्रेड इन द नीडल इज डिफिकल्ट दो देर आर सम थ्रेडर्स इन द वेस्ट एंड इंडिया ऑल्सो नाउ मैन्युफैक्चर बट मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल डोंट हैव देम. सो द क्वेश्चन दैट ही आस्क्ड इज हाउ डू आई मेक पुटिंग थ्रेड इन द नीडल इजियर. अब देखिए ये प्रॉब्लम कितने सालों से हमारे पास है ना. देर इज हार्डली एनी हाउस होल्ड देर कैनॉट बी ए हाउस होल्ड वेयर दिस प्रॉब्लम हैज नॉट बीन फेस्ड. दिस इज अ यूनिवर्सल प्रॉब्लम. हर घर में विदाउट एक्सेप्शन कपड़े तो सबके पास होते ही हैं बटन तो टूटता ही है सुई में धागा तो डालना ही पड़ता है. यू हैव टू पुट थ्रेड इन द नीडल राइट. बट नॉट एनीबडी गॉट डिस्टर्ब बाय दिस. दिस मैन गॉट वरीड एनी व्हाट डिड ही से दिस इज द नीडल करेक्ट. मेक ए स्मॉल स्लिट हियर एंड पुट द थ्रेड लाइक दिस. Now thread will not go out when you take it out because thread cannot go up. You are pulling. धागे को खींच रहे हो ना. धागे निकले कैसे. नहीं निकलेगा ना. Did it? Was it a rocket science? नहीं किया ना किसी ने भी. He gave some another idea. You have an thread को बीच में से खिसका दो. It's a clip holding, striking against each other. This man was an amazing man. I will never forget him. I will never forget him. Hiranmay, sometimes small problems but universal problems sap more energy of society than big problems because they affect a billion people. 100 crore logon ki dikkat hai ye. कम से कम 50 करोड़ महिलाओं की तो है ही है. हालांकि आदमी भी सिलते हैं ऐसी बात तो नहीं है. 50 की जगह 60 करोड़ मान लो 10 करोड़ आदमी तो हिलते ही होंगे बाकी तो 40 करोड़ तो आलसी होते हैं. बट द मैन ऑल्सो डू बट जनरली वुमेन. हाँ बट टेलर्स आर मेल यस बट इन द होम्स बन जनरली द स्टिचिंग इज डन बाय वुमेन. यू आर राइट कमर्शियली यस कमर्शियली यू आर राइट. You're right. So the question is that this problem is affected and this trigger. Now what was this trigger? This trigger was between what trigger would you call it? It was a technological gap. It was not fulfilling the need. Dissatisfaction with the current practice. Jo bhi chal raha hai usse santosh nahi hai usko. But a lot of us have no satisfaction with the current practice. But that doesn't become a trigger for us. So what I think is, where this framework needs to be modified in the light of what we have discussed yesterday and today, is that there is a process of trigger, between trigger and initiative, there is something which is happening. Many of you have called that a struggle between feeling and repeated feeling. Repeated feeling. Hammering. And that hammering can happen in your mind. It doesn't have to happen outside. Bar, bar, bar. Sorry, okay, the mark na. There's a psychological explanation. When you feel that there is an echo in the mind, something is repeatedly calling up to you, calling you up to do something, do something, do something, do something. There's a loop. It's like a record, two-hour record, na. It keeps on repeating in the mind. Kuch karo, kuch karo, kuch karo, kuch karo. Just a record playing in the mind that you have to do something, you have to do something, you have to do something, you have to do something. And then either you can shout and leave that energy and dissipate and whistle kukar ke upar se hata do and sari steam nikal jayegi. Or you go and do something. And of course, a lot of things happen after that. You take initiative, you talked about experimentation. And within the stage here, from initiative to experimentation, because we have not yet solved the problem. So you look at knowledge. Somebody mentioned about how much do I know about that field, domain. Somebody mentioned about domain knowledge. Ability, capability you were referring to. Capability. Do I have the capability? That is domain knowledge, a kind of. It could be there or it could be acquired. Sab maa ke pet mein se seekh ke thodi aate hain koi. Baad mein seekhte hain. This argument need not be a sustainable argument that look, I don't know. But you can know. Find out. Learn. Ask. Input, risk, self or shared. That makes a very big difference sometimes. If you have someone, some shoulder to cry on, someone to talk to, someone who reinforces your positive energy, not negative energy. Unfortunately, the peer group generally reinforces negative energy. Kuch nahi hone wala hai. Kuch nahi hoga. One of the boys, a young kid who got award under Ignite, wrote to us that when he got this idea, all his friends in the school said, it's such a simple idea, who will care about it? But he ignored them. And he still sent it to us. And he was so happy that such a small idea, but was picked up by us, thinking that it was very creative. And he says that at that moment, if I had just been persuaded by my friend not to send it, I would not be getting this award. Because we asked these kids, what happened? How did you think about it? What did your friend say? And as you will imagine, most people say, arre, aise thodi award milta hai yaar. Arre, but kaise milta hai phir? Aise nahi milta, to kaise milta hai? ऐसे ही मिलता है, कोई तो भेजता है आइडिया, किसी का आइडिया तो ऊपर जाता ही है. सो द होल प्रोसेस